boxing star Peter Petrov. He's fighting Mikey Perez September 30th, Fantasy Springs Casino. First of all, how's camp going right now?
It's going good, very good. We have training every day. Going good.
Mikey Perez, very talented fighter. You're a very talented fighter. Might be fighter of the year.
Yeah, maybe. I'm waiting for fight. It's gonna be a very good fight.
Did you see Triple G's fight today?
Yes.
What did you think?
It's a monster.
It's a monster?
It's a monster, yeah.
How would he do against Canelo?
I don't know.
You can't put your money on it?
No, nothing.
So, Mikey Perez, what do you know about him?
He's a good fighter. I like his style. He moves. It's gonna be a good fight.
What do you tell all your fans in Russia and in Spain if they're watching?
Всем спасибо за поддержку, держите за меня кулаки, будем драться. Muchas gracias a todos, a todos mis fans, gracias por el apoyo.
And what do you tell Mikey Perez?
Que se prepare.
Just prepare. There you have it. Peter Petrov, what's the record right now?
I don't remember, yeah.
It don't matter. Stay tuned. FeasibleReport.com and Malik Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak. And you can follow me on Instagram @LSekbak.